It turns out that the links don't work on BitGoin, which is something I wasn't expecting to see. I guess the channel blocked my links, meaning they would not work, and they might have been held for review, but I'd still see them, which means it's alarming.